Well, tell us a little bit about your character. You play kind of the gang leader.
Yeah, the Artful Dodger. He's quite a cocky lad, and a cockney lad, obviously. And I come from London itself, I sort of cockney. And, he's Fagin's right-hand man, because once Fagin leaves or kicks a bucket, Dodger steps in.